Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the series. So, I don't quite remember where I left off, but we're gonna take up this quest with Gaspard. Supposed to be leveling up for the arena fights, I do believe. I went ahead and just got myself to max level for this volume. Probably try and fight the doppelganger at some point. But yeah, let's get on it.
It's almost time for our first match. Oh man, I'm getting kinda nervous. The weight is killing me. How about you, Haseo? Are you okay? Nervous or anything?
Hey, fighting in the arena is exactly the same as hunting monsters, you know. No different.
But with all of the people around watching you, it does make for a lot of pressure. Long ago, when I just started, I tried participating in the arena. I was so nervous, I couldn't do anything, and we ended up getting beaten really badly.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. You okay with this, Atelier?
Hey, Atelier.
Huh? What is it? Is something wrong?
She's pretty nervous.
Everyone, don't worry. I'll do my best.
We know you will.
By the way,
huh?
What did I do out there?
Well, why don't you focus on healing skills?
Okay, understood.
I hope we'll be okay.
Well, let's go and find out.
Time for the festivities to begin! You calling us low-ranking cubs? Hey! More like a sleeping lion hungry for its first kill! Let your beastly instincts run wild! Fights dirty? Nice compliment! While they're asleep, or while they're awake, they think of nothing other than the slaughter! This is their paradise! Just look at them, folks! Ready to rip the opponent in half! How will this fight end?
Arena battles are basically the same.
The main thing that's different this time is that we're fighting against other players. And we can get hit with a Rengeki attack as well. The most important thing in the arena is a counter strategy to our opponent's Rengeki attacks. Oh, look, Haseo! The enemy's trying to use arts! Best thing is to use the counter attack! If you use a skill trigger attack on an enemy while they're in this state, you can activate a counterattack.
We're about to literally destroy this team right now.
Not only will a counterattack completely guard against an enemy's arts, but it will also deal them counter damage. And on top of that, it'll even lower their morale gauge. You can defend against your opponent's awakening even before they activate it.
In other words, the more I use them, the better things will be for us.
That's it. Oh, but our opponents can also use counterattacks, so be really careful when using the skill trigger.
Good.
I knew someone battle-hardened like you could do it. Now you have an efficient way of raising your skill level.
Yeah. Yeah, like we'd lose to that team. Hey. Adelie? Huh?
We did it!
Wait a minute! Hey! I said...
Oh, Haseo, we really did it! We won, didn't we? Didn't we?
Okay, get off of me!
But I bet that other team is feeling really disappointed right now since they lost.
Huh? Are you still talking about that?
But...
Come on, they're the same as you, right?
Huh?
Look, the more times that you lose, the sweeter the victory will taste. Trust me.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you're right. Then I'll pray for them to win in their next match. That's okay, right?
You idiot. Coming from the victors, that would just sound like you're trying to rub it in.
Oh, oops. Sorry. I'll try to be more careful from now on.
So, are you delighted with your maiden victory or what? Not bad at all. Congratulations, little Haseo.
Man, you're persistent. I might have to start respecting you just for that.
But remember, your rank is still dead last. You're nowhere close. So, hurry up and climb all the way up the rankings. And then you can come against me. This time, I'll be sure to love you to death.
Okay, so we're max level. I didn't think you guys wanted to see me spend all that time leveling up throughout the dungeons, so just went ahead and took care of it. Figured it'd be a lot easier. Make everything go a little more smoothly till the end anyways. So, yeah, we'll carry on. So it doesn't matter what level you get, you go into the area 4 to get the doppelganger to spawn. They'll spawn within like 5 minutes.
So the day that I lose a race has come.
They'll spawn within 5 minutes of no fighting. So we'll just kind of hang out and see if we can get him to spawn real quick. Plow through all those enemies, and we'll move on our way.
Hmm.
I remember this. It was laying around like this before.
Course unknown! Fuel insufficient! Function shut down! Emergency landing! Passing life form detected! Begin fuel request! Beep! Chim sphere, please! Oink! Chim! Chim spheres! 120%! Resupply complete!
This'll be quick. That was nothing.
Probably the best way to beat the doppelganger is just use your demon form. Makes it a lot easier.
That's that, I guess.
I usually like to beat him with the great sword. Because you can stun lock him pretty good.
Going.
But it is what it is.
Sword dance! was nothing. Nothing.
This quest is super annoying.
We put the protective charm on it, right?
I'm not too good at catching those lucky animals.
So just kill all the monsters on the field, huh? That's my kind of mission. Let's start this.
This is a pretty small field. We should be able to catch it pretty easily.
Let's go get it!
Victory is ours! Sparrow counter!
Recruit!
Wow! We did it!
Come on, we're close.
Phew.
Killed all the monsters. Is it gonna show?
Look at that, Haseo!
So, finally found it. We need to kick it.
Awesome!
All right! Yippee! You did it!
Now let's report to the quest shop to clear this quest.
Take this.
Should be able to. I don't know if I like the sound of that.
A robot, huh? Oh, I'm getting all excited!
Hey!
Alright, so, where is the Knuckle Man?
Since it's called Knuckle Man, it probably attacks with its fists.
I can't wait to meet the robot!
Here goes! Sparrow counter!
That was nothing.
I think even I can win! We did it!
Slow! Well, that's that, I guess.
Here goes! Ogre Sword!
Well, that's that, I guess.
I think even I can win!
That was nothing. So, this is the hill, right?
You did it, Haseo!
All right! One down!
Oh well. Wonder if I have enough chimsphere.
Source unknown. Passing life form to chimsphere, please. Oink. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Kids these days can't believe how they can be so fast. Oh well, here, choose from one of these.
Victory is ours! Shadow Flash! We did it!
This'll be quick! That's two.
One more left.
Hooray! That's two down.
This'll be quick!
I guess we won!
First strike! We did it!
Last one.
Great job!
And that makes three!
I wonder what happens if you don't do this. Is he just, like, invincible? I don't know. You do know. Drop me a comment and let me know what happens, because I've never done it.
This is the Knuckle Man. Let's go. We'll finish this quick. Let's get going! Sword dance! Well, that's that, I guess. Was that supposed to be a guy or a girl?
This quest could be pretty difficult.
It's just like hunting for fossils or something.
Okay then, where's that hill?
I wonder where the snowstone is.
Okay, I'm gonna start looking.
Thank you.
is ours!
That was nothing.
Victory is ours!
That was nothing.
You did it!
Yeah! Just like Dig Dug!
Now we need to make sure we get back without meeting any monsters. We can't ride on the bike either.
Yo!
Hunters, huh?
Strong, smart, and have good luck? How much more ideal can you get?
I'm gonna be a hunter!
Alright then, where are the altars?
Altar monsters? I hope they're not too strong.
We're gonna pass the trial with flying colors!
This is bad.
That was nothing.
Not good.
Sword dance!
One altar down, two more to go.
Where's the next altar?
We did it!
That's two now.
Yeah, now we're cooking.
Yippee!
Don't cry later!
That was nothing.
Slow!
Well, that's that, I guess. That's the last one.
You did it, Haseo! Now
we're... Yippee!
I get it. Take it. Hmm?
Okay, that's all the time I have for today, but we got some quests taken care of, and we took out the doppelganger, got the first arena match out of the way, so when we come back, we should progress more into the storyline and get into some more of the arena matches. But until then, see you guys.